Hey, it's Phil from Routific, and today we're going to be walking you through how to plan a delivery route with Google Maps. Let's get right to it. So you own your own business that does home deliveries, and things are starting to pick up, which is great. But the thing about delivery businesses is that when they get bigger, the needs when it comes to planning your delivery routes get a lot more complex. So looking at a tool like Google Maps for your route planning is actually a really great move, especially because it's so easy to use and it's free. But often with free tools, you have to sacrifice some functionality, and Google Maps is no different. When you're planning a route with Google Maps, you can only plan for one driver at a time, a maximum of up to 10 stops. There's no place for you to input any delivery or time constraints. And you have to manually eyeball the route because there is no native route optimization software built into Google Maps. So if you're looking for something a bit more robust, I'd suggest taking a look at Routific. Routific is a great way to delight your customers with fast deliveries and accurate ETAs. Combining powerful route optimization with 5-star delivery experience, Routific makes managing local delivery routes effortless and profitable, including features that make your delivery experience great, like customer notifications or a delivery tracking link that gives your customers even more visibility into their deliveries. You can also integrate your Shopify store with Routific to make fulfilling orders even quicker. You can find Routific's app in the Shopify App Store. And good news for you, you can try Routific free for 7 days by clicking the link in the description. But if your route planning needs are a bit more simple and you don't mind spending a little bit more time planning each route, then using Google Maps is definitely the way to go. And here is a step-by-step guide on how to do just that. If you're working with multiple drivers, you'll have to plan each driver's route individually. Step 1, create territories. You can make this process more streamlined by giving each of your drivers a territory. And just to show you quickly, you can actually make these driver territories using a tool called Google My Maps, and we'll link to it below. But essentially, this tool allows you to create territories and shapes on existing maps. So here we have a map of Vancouver, territories in the north, east, south, and west. And let's say that we want to create a new territory in this North Vancouver part. So I would click on this Draw a Line tool. I would select Add a Line Shape because we're creating territories, we're not creating routes at this point. And then you just basically click around. So click around the actual territory that this driver would be responsible for. So let's just say that he is going to be clicking around here and driving, making deliveries here. And there you go. So rename this to, at this point, it would be driver 5. And then you can customize it a little bit by adding a color just so that you can visually see it. And this one's a bit similar to the ones that we already have. So let's make it pink. And there you go. So now you have a new driver territory that you can start playing around with. Step 2, you're going to have to eyeball the route to see what sequence makes sense for your driver. You can do that directly in Google by moving your stops around. Step 3, give your delivery drivers notes. To make your routes more efficient, compile notes for your drivers, for where to park, where to drop off the delivery, delivery times, ETAs, and more. This will speed up your driver routes, meaning that you can either pay less wages or can fit more stops into a single route. Step 4, build in batches of 10. Now use Google Maps to find the shortest path between each stop. You'll need to do this in batches of 10. Step 5, send the routes to your driver via email or SMS. Since you can only plan 10 stops at a time, you'll have to repeat steps 2 to 5 until all your stops are planned. And that's it. Planning delivery routes with Google Maps is honestly pretty straightforward, but if you have any questions about that process, leave a comment below and we'll be sure to get back to you as soon as possible. If you are looking for any other tools that are going to help you plan with unlimited routes, check out the video above. But if you're interested in checking out something a bit more robust, like Routific, click on the link below and we'll get you set up with your free trial. Until next time!